This demonstration is a comparison test between EPDM rubber, which is what Lamkin uses in its Crossline Tour and Performance Plus rubber series. It's 100% synthetic rubber. Rubber, which is a 75% synthetic, 25% natural rubber, which is used by our competitors. Polyurethane, and Lamkin's new 3-gen material. The test is going to show the amount of vibration dampening in each of these materials. And what we're going to do is we're going to drop weights on each material. The amount of rebound that comes up, the higher the rebound, the less shock absorbing the material is. So on this side is Lamkin's EPDM. On this side is our competitor's rubber. As you can see, there's not a real appreciable difference between their rubber compound and our rubber compound. About 10 years ago, polyurethane came into the mix, claiming to be 65% more shock absorbing than rubber. So when you compare EPDM on this side and polyurethane on this side, there is a little bit of a difference, but we don't feel it's a 65% improvement. In 2010, Lamkin's going to launch its 3-gen material, which we feel is the most shock absorbing, highest performance material used in a golf grip. So when you take polyurethane on this side and 3-gen on this side, there really is no comparison.